Can someone tell me why I feel this way about love? And why I try to hide my emotions behind these drugs? My friends just tell me it's a part of growing up. My bones seem to get much older, but I never feel in touch. I talk to my friends like I talk to the people inside of my head. And sometimes I ask them for closure, cause I never remember what I said. So tell me what I have to do to feel grown up in this world. Maybe I'll ditch my old life and just try and fall for a girl. Cause it's been a long time since I felt something called trust. And I don't think I've fallen for a girl without feeling a bit of lust. Break me down to my core, and you'll see that I'm the enemy. My age is a factor in this, but I feel like I'm falling too quick. And if I don't slow myself down, maybe I'll just mess up and I'll slip. My bones seem to get much older, but I never feel in touch.